And a very fine Monday. I'm News at NBC. 24-hour pinpoint weather meteorologist Rich Caniglia looking at the forecast highlights out there. Got a couple of great days ahead. Sunny and dry today and tomorrow. Still looks pretty nice on Wednesday. Just a little bit of a warm-up, but nothing like that high heat we had over the weekend. Then some thunder could return late in the week, maybe later Thursday, especially into Friday. Could be a lingering shower or two into Saturday. But that should clear up right now. Sunday looks mighty nice, kind of like the opposite of this past weekend. Friday's a little iffy. Could be some showers and storms likely, so it could be a little wet out there on Friday. That shower thunder threat will linger into the start of the weekend. May clear up for Saturday afternoon, Saturday night, and it looks nice on Sunday. And check out the temperatures. No 90s in the forecast Friday into the weekend. In fact, we could be looking at highs in the 70s for just about all 3 days from Friday into Sunday. There goes the front that brought that heavy weather yesterday. Oh, did it rain? Some areas, 1 to 2 inches of rain in those downpours. And there was a little bit of tree damage as well. Some gusts of winds came on through. But now that that front is by, we are golden. Not a cloud in the sky today. We're looking at bright sunshine for this afternoon. Clear skies tonight. Then we're looking at lots of sunshine as we head into tomorrow as well. A couple of wonderful days upcoming. So your Monday forecast, again, plenty of sunshine, cooler and much drier out there. Obviously, we're not going to get the rain today like we had yesterday, but also that humidity is going to be way down. Top temps in the upper 70s tonight. Beautiful weather, pleasant, clear skies in the upper 50s. Nice sunshine tomorrow, a little warmer, 85. Upper 80s on Wednesday. Afternoon showers and storms on Thursday. And some of that rain likely Friday. Your News 10 NBC 24-hour pinpoint weather continues.